A lot of dead and wounded. They need medical treatment.
What are you guys doing?